Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alenia, and welcome back to another episode of Danganronpa, another episode, Ultra Despair Girls. So, what was last time? We had to head to the hospital. And let's get inside the hospital, because we otherwise can't enter the subway. Okay, so there's that thing. Move. Okay, that direction. Go for it. Head inside. Oh, there it was actually.
There you are. You won't get away this time.
Okay, let's go. After it.
Togo! The kid went that way! No use running! Give it up already!
Whoa. Whoa, I don't want to go in there. This looks good already. Oh god. Oh. Okay. Let's see what fun stuff awaits us here.
This room's creepy. Like something might pop out any second.
What do you mean, pop out? Don't say something creepy like...
Ah! Ah!
Oh!
This is your fault!
You just had to say something, didn't you?
The door's locked shut!
The brat from earlier must have done it!
Holy,
What's with this apparent Monokuma?
Alright!
Whoa. Okay. I headshot that perfectly.
Look! It's open now!
Yeah, not good.
Let's chase after that brat! I've got a whole lifetime's worth of trauma to give him.
Whoa!
Ugh, that was gross. I'm gonna have nightmares.
Is there anything else important? Not really, you know. I don't like so. Okay, so. God damn it!
There he is! Over there!
Up the stairs.
That kid went up to the second floor. Yeah. I can see that.
Good. There he is.
Jeez, how far is this brat gonna run?
I don't know. I want to know as well. Honestly, I hate this kid already a lot because of all the shit. Yes, that was important.
Bye.
Sick room. Was I in the same room? I don't know. Shit. Let's look. Oh, god damn it. Here. Waking girl? What's that do? Oh, that's nice. Level up, yeah.
It's Monokuma! Don't come near me!
Next time.
Okay. It's less than I thought it would be.
This kid is taunting us.
Oh, he's definitely not gonna get away with this.
Alright, Agent, never use genocide. Okay, nothing can jump out here. Pure family companion. Dad cheating with my classmate. Mom's beating up grandma and grandpa. My brother chased around town by delinquents, and day and night I'm making this bomb to blow up the school. But this is normal for me. This is what a normal family looks like. I have some complaints and worries, but they also wouldn't be. Wait, what? This is normal? One day, a stained boy claiming to be representative for the world showed up at our house unexpectedly and said, I'm going to reform you and your family. It's none of your business. Will I be able to perfect my normalcy? The fuck?
So vulgar.
This normalcy gets me. Doesn't look like it's going to have a happy ending. Let me guess, the main character wins in the end. They stand up and say something stupid like, you may be crazy, but at least we're happy. Yeah, that sounds possible.
Well,
just if I can predict the ending doesn't automatically make it suck, I guess. It doesn't really matter. Anything other than the purest literature is shit anyway. But that's rather cut and dry. Kind of refreshing quite a few, actually.
Which reminds me.
Speaking of prediction, I'm guessing your family was normal to a T, right?
No.
Well, actually, we weren't really that normal. Your family of four, my parents, my brother, and me, but... What were you, a family of cannibals or something?
Stop it!
That's like something scary. I mean, for example, my mom always watches the same variety show at lunchtime. Dad never shaves on weekends if he doesn't have plans, and my brother goes to an amazing school. While we're eating at dinner, it's just the four of us, like, basically watching TV and small talk. That's what you just said makes me think you're anything but completely obviously normal. Well, if that's normal, isn't it kind of not normal because it's too normal?
Hmm.
I'm really more interested in the relationship between you and your brother. You guys share a better base together, like in those trashy visual novels.
Whoa! No!
We're siblings. We never do things like that. We actually don't get along well at all.
Hmm.
The only time we even talk is when we're snacking together or talking about manga we like. You guys get along better than most couples I know. Maybe I figured other siblings were much closer than you are. Any closer would be illegal. Now I'm back to my family. I'm starting to get worried. I hope Mom, Dad, and Makoto are safe.
Makoto! Makoto's kinda safe? Kinda safe-ish? The key is inside this dirty safe. It won't open if you force it, so don't bother trying. If you want to open the safe, you gotta solve my best riddle. The reason you can't see the answer is because you're unthinking like a detective kid.
Like I said, you brat! We're not here to play around with you!
Okay. A child challenging us to a battle of wits? Huh. He really doesn't think much of us, does he?
No, he doesn't.
Huh?
Toko, we can't lose against him!
Yeah.
You're just gonna go along with what he wants?
Kinda. Then start. Okay, well. Detect. What did you... Looks like you picked up the detect. Detect is a type of triple that reveals things invisible to the naked. But not stuff like love or inner demons. That's not what it's for. Maybe check out the graffiti art the kids made with a special type of paint. The things cannot be seen viewed by using your eyes to detect. And before you get all angry and call me liar, shine detect on the portrait. Now that was where graffiti. By the way, the paint can be seen in place where kids can make graffiti. Where there's a shadow, there's a light. Where there's paint cans, there's graffiti. Okay.
Yeah, I still don't get what this is about. Wait a second, Beard, eyebrows, glasses, hair. Beard, eyebrow, glasses, hair. Ah, okay. So that combination. Eyebrows 2, hair 4, beard 1, 2, 4, 1, 3.
You're rather excited for beating a little kid.
Yep. That's the key.
And with this, we can get into the subway.
Yep.
We don't really know that. It could just be the key to some bicycle lock or something.
No.
Then what do I do? I don't even know how to ride a bike.
What?
No, that's not what I meant.
Yeah.
It's fine. Let's just hurry up and try it. I've had enough of this hospital already.
We all have.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep, let's go. So, that was actually kind of fast thinking, goddammit. But I wasn't really expecting it to be overly complicated.
All we gotta do now is go back to the subway.
Yep.
Looks like you're finally starting to get a little positive.
Yep. Positivity is most important in this. So, let's go. We'll save for a moment. I still find this thing a bit awkward. So, yeah. Save. Tutorial time! Allow me to introduce another way to use the tech. If you find this mysterious sparker, try to use it. Get your favorite little kid. Five sparkers to use it. Super fun try to collect. All the kids are doing it. Okay, so there's.
What was that?
Okay.
Probably something we shouldn't think about.
Thanks to them. Looks like we can go across another way.
Let's try going this way. It looks like a shortcut.
Okay, my dance angle's cool. Let's see. Yeah.
There's another arcade machine.
Must be super popular in this one particular town for some reason.
Okay, where's our objective now?
There's a lot of them on the other side of the car.
Hit the car, hit that thing, and then it can work, yeah. Okay, let's try. My heart is pounding. I'm looking forward to a paradise ready yet? Without a single demon, I can say woo and poo all I want. Who's gonna tell me I'm gonna spoil my appetite for eating candy for dinner? Make the bestest possible paradise. The best earlier to victory. Okay. So he's probably first opponent, I would say. So that's another way of first.
We've been here before.
Yeah, we're almost at the subway entrance.
Okay. This kid creeps me out. Nagisa? Monica's missing. Oh, here's nothing sparkling. Okay, let's get out of here. So one is missing. That would be Monica. Here's Monica. She looks so cute here, but I don't trust her in any way. So. Found every one of those? Went well. So we're gonna stop right here with the entrance to the subway. So in the next episode we will head towards the subway. So thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want to. I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye!